Go to the locker room, do some weight training.